If Smart Folders has been enabled by your system administrator, you can apply a Smart Folder structure by using Aspects. From your site, select Document Library. Click Create and Folder to create a new physical folder. I've created one called Smart Folder Test. Select More and Manage Aspects. Select either the System Smart Folder or the Custom Smart Folder aspect, depending on your setup. I'm selecting the System Smart Folder because I'm using the default template. Select Edit Properties and All Properties for your folder. Select the Smart Folder template that you require and save. If you click your folder, you'll see a new Smart Folder structure under it that displays files that have been stored in folders in your repository. For more information on Smart Folders, see the online documentation and the other videos in this series.